I've always thought of the cello as a solo instrument. It's probably why it's always made me so comfortable. Just me and my cello. But that night, sitting around the bonfire, jamming with Adam and everyone else, I realized I was wrong. The cello isn't a solo instrument. It's part of something bigger.
Today is the greatest day I've ever known. Can't live for tomorrow. Tomorrow's much too long. I'll burn my eyes out before I get out. I want it more than life could ever grant me. Or by the chore of saying
Dad always had their scene, and Adam had his, and I was always jealous because I didn't have mine until the night of the bonfire. That was my scene. That was where I belonged.